If you're struggling to get two hands working together on piano or keyboard, you need to do contrary motion exercises. You take a scale like C major. You can also do contrary motion broken chords. Here's F major. Practice three or four of those every day, and I guarantee that in a month your hands together playing will be way better.